Okay, next I'm gonna take the display off. So grab the Phillips head screw, driver, and screw them off on the left side. After that, after we remove the shielding cover, so gently take off by using your thumb, pushing the two sides for a screw holding side, and it's gonna come out very easy. Yeah, this is the display. So be careful, don't break the connector. So that one is fragile, beware. So this is from the side view, and here where we're gonna put the EL lamp, you see it's very thin. I can put in that, take a look at that, it's very thin, it definitely fits.